Save as much of this broken hay as we can. Like I said, what I'm pushing over now, I'll be able to catch when I come back and do this windrow that I already made. As long as I'm coming this far, I might as well move that bale back there, that foot right where we have to drive. Yeah, sometime too, and I'll be coming down here with the side-by-side to get all these bales picked up that I'm making tonight now. And today is October 28th. We normally don't make hay anymore this late in the year, but because everything got so late and so wet and all that, didn't really be as timely as we are most years as far as getting hay made. guess that's not necessarily uncommon, I should say. Or can't always drive just right and then be able to miss a chunk or two. There, now the bales are all out of the way. So I'm gonna keep on cruising with the baler.
We'll be right back.